I realize that screaming pain, hearing loud in my... Hey folks, Fox here. I just got back from North Bay and I picked up this Pegasus Hobbies Military Collection crater set. You can get either the painted or you can get the unpainted. I opted for the painted. It cost me about $24 Canadian. So it comes with five separate craters. Three of them have single impacts. There are two others. You've got one that has two impacts and then a third which has three impacts. So there's various different colors all kind of mixed in here. Really makes it kind of pop, each of the different hard angles and stuff. I really, really, really like what they did here. So, of course, I went for the painted one. I've been painting for like a month straight. I really didn't have any kind of initiative to paint anything. So I thought, heck, I'll just get the painted ones, take a look at them, try them out, see what they're like. My table right now has mostly just like broken buildings, stuff like that. Here's the back end of the crater. They're a nice gray, easy to paint. From what I see here, it was also a lot cheaper than the Games Workshop versions that I was looking at. So I had the unpainted Games Workshop versions and I had the painted Pegasus Hobby ones, and I'm like, I'm gonna go with the Pegasus Hobby because it's painted and looks really sharp too. So with that said, guys, here are some various different craters that I picked up. I'm gonna put some pictures so you can see some better shots right after this, so take her easy, folks.